IAMRiverside, an identity and access management solution that will greatly improve UC Riverside security capabilities and streamline the user account lifecycle, is scheduled for campus-wide rollout in Q1 2023. Identity and Access Management, or IAM, enables the right individuals to access the right resources at the right times for the right reasons. To an end user, such as a student, employee, or affiliate, this means having one's accounts provisioned in the correct systems and gaining access to the correct features and data within those systems. For supervisors or system administrators, this means knowing which systems their direct or indirect reports can access, being able to request more or less access as needed, and being able to audit access over time. Importantly, all of this should take place in a timely, efficient, and effective manner so that university operations can run smoothly and swiftly.
That was easy.
UC Riverside stores user identity data in several disparate systems. These systems act as the source of authority for identity information. However, they do not communicate data efficiently with other campus systems and applications on their own. When initially developed, the current IAM setup served to bridge the gap between the separate systems and support UCR's IAM needs. However, the university has continued to grow and technology has continued to change. This means that the current IAM model no longer serves the university's needs. There are many benefits to IAMRiverside. It is the foundation of a modern security framework and will help update and standardize the university's level of security, resulting in greater protection of student, faculty, and staff data. IAMRiverside will improve the speed at which user accounts are created, expediting student registration and employee onboarding. For authorized users, the comprehensive interface will provide a singular common view of a person and their system access, facilitating greater transparency and collaboration across units. Through process simplification and enhanced system integration, IAMRiverside will improve the speed at which systems are updated to reflect changes to a user account, resulting in real-time updates. Automation of identity lifecycle management will eliminate cumbersome manual processes and allow for sustainable maintenance of the environment. As an enterprise solution, IAMRiverside will provide more efficient and effective integration between software and partnering systems. This will create the framework needed for future process improvements. How certain functions are executed is changing. Processes that were performed in Enterprise Directory and eForms will now be performed within the new IAMRiverside interface. Form fields may look different because workflows have been simplified and automated. Functionality has not changed. If you could perform the function in Enterprise Directory or eForms, you can perform it within IAMRiverside. Access managed by EECS remains unchanged. Anything you manage through EECS, you will continue to manage in the same way. As a result of these improvements, systems with redundant functionality are going away. Enterprise Directory, eForms, and the Temporary NetID System, TNS, will be retired. The new IAM system, along with directory functionality provided by UCR Profiles, will unify the functionality of the retired systems. The changes that will take place during the deployment will not be visible to most campus users, but as discussed, there are changes that some staff should be aware of. To learn more about these changes and the project, visit our webpage. This is a dynamic page that will continue to be updated with resources, including step-by-step guidance documents as they become available. You are encouraged to regularly check this page for updates. If you would like to ensure you receive all notifications related to IAMRiverside, please subscribe to the mailing list. Thank you for watching today.